CBS Overnight News.
Good evening and thanks for joining us. It's been a weekend of somber remembrances as America marked 20 years since the 9/11 attack.